Dave? That's Dave Johnson. He never struck me as the kind of guy who'd go get small. Wow.
What Alexander does so well is every movie I've seen of his, which is all of them, they're profound.
What I liked about Downsizing is it's a delightful premise, and then beyond that, it's a prism through which you can view a lot of life.
We're really strapped. I just finished paying off my student loan.
Downsizing takes the pressure right off, especially money pressure.
People can live better if they're smaller.
In Leisureland, your $100,000 translates to $12 million.
Wow.
The precision with which everything is done, it really has that kind of incredible attention to detail.
Today, you will undergo the permanent and irreversible procedure known as downsizing.
All clear.
Alexander has such a vision, and he's such a considerate leader.
Paul, please don't be mad. I can't leave my family. I can't leave my friends. I'm sorry, Paul.
I should have been thinking more about myself.
Thinking about yourself? I'm 5 inches tall!
As large as you can, please.
In regards to the tone of an Alexander Payne movie, it just feels like humanity and all its foibles well observed.
I know this can put a pretty big dent in anyone's self-esteem. But Downsizing is about hitting the reset button. Start all over.
I have allergies. Wait, wait. I'm gonna take off my shoes.
Open your eyes. The world is filled with things to see.
Same as it ever was.
Why did I downsize? So that I could be here right now. I finally have a chance to do something that matters. Once in a-